This is Dr. Masters thanking you for clicking on to today's mini consultation. Are you happy with the life that you're leading? You could answer yes, no, or like most people, you'd respond with yes on some things and no on others. Whatever you would be dissatisfied with, remember, is always a result of the personal ego level of your mind being in charge. Now, obviously then, to make things better, you've got to dethrone your personal ego and let the highest level of your mind, or God's presence, help you make the changes that are necessary in your life and in your awareness that will bring results that produce the happiness that you would like to have. To do this daily, give up your personal ego and its will to God's presence and will, together with meditating on God's presence each and every day to form a connection between the surface level of your mind and the innermost level. With this in your thoughts, let us turn inward. I turn inward to the very center and nucleus of my mind, that Christ mind conscious point of contact where my soul is in an eternal state of oneness with the mind and spirit of God. Here in the light of higher awareness within myself, let me recognize that if I don't like my life as a whole, or if there are various things within it that I do like, but other things that I don't like, that all of this is the result of allowing my personal ego level of the mind and its will to control my decision-making and my choices. Therefore, I have to get that out of my way because that's my blockage to happiness. To do this, I will give it up each and every day, without missing a day, to the God presence within the center and nucleus of my mind. That God's presence and will takes over and takes off the rough edges in my life that I'm unhappy with and produces through direct intuitive guidance and the energy factors taken under consideration that underlie and underscore physical existence, that they may be modified on a higher level and thus become apparent to my physical world and physical senses. I meditate on God's presence each and every day to have this intuitive flow, to have this connection. But the key is to get out of the way my personal ego, which is the blockage to all things and to happiness. For this realization, this day, or any day of my life, I give thanks, I let it be so, and so it is. Thank you for joining with me today, and be certain to click on again tomorrow for a new mini consultation. May God bless you and those you love today and this eternal moment.